What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Off we go with the kickoff. Capuano.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Sciamana.
And here's the shot.
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. There's good progress with this attack.
And it's a shot now!
Very good stop here. Corner given.
And now the shot!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Town have it in their possession. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done,
this is how they love to play on the break.
Love. Cocker. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Sciamana. Good forward play from them. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Sandberg Magnusson. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shots on here. Great stop.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He could lay it.
Oh, he's through. Shots on!
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Defence squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
And he could get away here. Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Could be dangerous.
To put them in front. Well, they got away with it in the end.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
There's some potential in this move.
Defender to it first. Cocker. He might be through. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well read by the defender.
The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked. Love. Throw in to come. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
comes in with a tackle. Cassier.
He's pointed for the free kick.
That'll be a goal kick. Nice return pass. Attacking now.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
A timely challenge. Onto the attack now.
And now the shot!
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Sciamana. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The break is definitely on.
He's had a go here.
Well, they have taken the lead.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They cope with it well defensively.
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Into the attacking third. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. In comes the challenge. And here's the cross. Cassier.
The second half is off and underway. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Challenges for the ball.
Love. Ferreira. Good interception.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
A decent fist away by the keeper. On the attack here.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Love.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
And the free kick take.
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
And there's the interception.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him.
Gonna try one now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment.
There's almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play. And inner self-belief, they know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
This could be danger with this passing.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Gone for the through pass.
Shot on!
Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all, it's way over the bar. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Strong challenge.
Hocker.
Cassier. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Here's Sciamana. Sandberg Magnusson. This could be a chance.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, it's off the bar!
And now the shot!
That's a good block. He's coming forward with some danger. Disappointed with that touch.
And shoots!
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Keeps it going well.
And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And the cross coming in.
He's got his shot off now.
Cocker. Tackle here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well defended, not just getting across.
He shots on here.
What a...
And volleys for goal.
Town have it in their possession. Strong tackling, determination. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It goes out wide again. They cope with it well defensively. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And in goes the cross. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle, and he...
Well, there's still time. They're chasing the game, aren't they? One behind now. There's still time, not that much of it. But there's still hope. They're going to have a real go at it in these last few minutes, I'm sure of that.
Off we go again, 2-1. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Won it back with an interception. Capuano. It's looking good, this move. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. That is a free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.